This video shows you how to install Ring Mailbox Sensor. The sensor sits inside your mailbox, so it can detect when the mailbox is opened. However, if your mailbox is made of metal, it can block the wireless signal that connects the sensor to your ring bridge. So we included a special antenna that goes on the outside of the mailbox. The antenna is required if your mailbox is metal, but even if it isn't, you can still add the antenna to get extra range and let others know your mailbox is protected by Ring. Okay, let's get to the fun part. First, remove the rear cover from your mailbox sensor. Pull the tabs on either side apart and pull the cover off. If you plan to connect the antenna, leave this switch on the side with the octagon symbol. If you don't, slide it to the other side. Next, bring your mailbox sensor within about 6 feet of your ring bridge. It's time to insert the batteries. You'll need 3 AAAs. Follow the markings to make sure each battery goes in the right way. Open the Ring app, tap Set Up a Device, and the app will guide you through the initial setup process. Now that your mailbox sensor is connected, let's install it. First, snap the rear cover into place. If you don't need the antenna, simply mount the sensor to the inside of your mailbox using the included adhesive. We recommend you place it on the inside of the door like this. And you're done. If your mailbox is metal or you want the extra range, it's time to find the best way to install the antenna on your mailbox. It goes on the outside of the mailbox and connects to the sensor inside with this cable. So there needs to be a gap or hole in your mailbox for the cable to run through so it doesn't get damaged when you open and close the door. If your mailbox doesn't have an appropriate hole or gap, make your own using the included drill bit and a power drill. Mount the antenna using the included adhesive. You can put it on the outside of the door or on the side of your mailbox. Just make sure the cable can easily reach the sensor through your chosen gap or hole. Now run the cable into your mailbox. If you drilled your own hole, put this grommet onto the cable and press it into the hole. Connect the cable to your mailbox sensor. Then mount the sensor inside of your mailbox using the included adhesive. If needed, use the included cable clips to keep the cable secure and out of the way. And that's it. Your mailbox sensor is installed and ready to use. We've also included a wall mount bracket and screws in case you'd like to mount your mailbox sensor another way. Want more info? Head to ring.com/help.